All right, so today I'm going to show you guys how to throw together the perfect landing page hero section. Let's go.
So the very first thing you're going to need is a headline. And this is where you explain the value that you provide. Oftentimes, it's the very first piece of text that users see, so make sure it's good. After that, you're going to need a subheadline. And this is where you get specific and explain how that value is delivered. So if the headline grabs their attention, then the subheadline is responsible for keeping it. After that, you're going to need a call to action, which is simply a button used to compel your user to act. Make sure it's bold and prominent. After that, you're going to need some social proof. This can either be a testimonial or some reviews. Either way, it leverages a really powerful cognitive bias I'm sure you've heard of, the bandwagon effect. And finally, you're going to need an image of your product. Forget the fancy illustrations and stuff. Users want to see your product or service in action as soon as possible. And you're done. That's it.
Like and subscribe for more tips.